How to fix Kernelbase.dll caused a breakpoint slash crash errors on Windows. 1. Repair files with SFC and DISM commands. 2. Run your game in compatibility mode. 3. Disable antivirus software. 4. Increase paging file size. 5. Other tips are, restore the kernelbase.dll file, if you can. Update your Windows system. Run the program compatibility troubleshooter. Reinstall the problematic program. Copy the same file from another computer.